Me and Jack are gonna build a swing set. I got these really cool swing set brackets off of Amazon, and they take 4x4s for legs like that, and two 2x6s for the cross beam. So you just screw them together like that. And we're gonna put that beam in the center. Just a simple little swing set frame. Not much to it, but easy to replace the 4x4s later if we need to. I got pressure treated. Should be fine for a long time. Just, that's our biggest tree. You see what's going on with the lowest limb for the swing. He can swing like this much. It's not very good. Not good swinging. This will be a little taller, more fun. Let's screw it together. I know what you're thinking. Why wouldn't we just hang some swings from the octagon? Well, it's starting to rot, and we don't want a 12-foot 8x8 beam falling down on top of whoever might be swinging. So we removed the swings, and now it's just a structure for plants to grow until I tear it down and build something better. Like a treehouse or something, I don't know.
I think it's strong enough.
Yeah. 1, 2, 3. Whew. I don't know about this swing set, Dad. We gotta get another swing for that side, Jack. And I think we can make that one a little lower. I don't know what I was thinking. We'll make it a little lower and you'll swing so much more. Yeah, let's do that. Is that better? Much more swinging now. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. That's the good swinging. Whoa. Whoa. Wow. What's wrong? Had enough of this? Had enough of this? You wanna get out?
You sure are cute.
Meh.
Meh. You wanna swing? You try to make it swing?
Yeah.
Yeah? You wanna do the 1, 2, 3 count? 1, 2, 3! Ooh, don't get wobbly. He's getting wobbles. Woo! Woo! Yeah? Are you getting sick? Maybe that's enough swinging. We're in a tropical storm. What is it? Those leaves? Whoa! Dude! You gonna get that leaf?
Again?
Those leaves? Whoa! This wind is awesome. Whoa. Let's lock the gate. The wind. Oh, man. Safely in our garage. That's a big swing, Jack. You ready?
I want to sit a minute. Just...
maybe towards the middle. Should be all right. It's really for outside, but it might be fun in here for a minute.
Oh, it's... Isn't that supposed to be like that?
Yeah, I probably did it wrong.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Ooh. Ooh. Give him his bear.
Oh, goodness. Do what?
I say, give him his bear.
Woo!
Is it scary, Jack?
Dada.
Dada. Look how scared he is.
Is he scared?
He's got a scared look on his face.
I think he's smiling.
Can I have Big Bear? Can I have the bear? No, he's holding on. He's holding on to Big Bear. What? What was that? Dada, what? Oh, you're gonna beat up the bear? What do you think? Do you like it?
Yay! You want to swing some more? Whee! What if we spin you?
I think that's what he didn't like the first time.
What are you doing?
You gonna climb out? What?
You trying to get up?
He said this thing moves.
Okay. Here. Get him down.
Are those MC Hammer pants?
No. They're droppers. Come on back in. Up. You need help? You need help?
Dada. Okay.
Is that your new rug? You gonna unroll it?
Let's unroll it. It's upside down, Jack.
That's your shoes. Don't eat your shoes.
No. Shoes are for your feet.
Shoes are for feet.
Shoes are for your feet.
Don't cry. Come here. Yeah. Oh. Got it? Okay. Good morning. Good morning, boy. Oh, goodness. You're sleeping on that head, huh?
Oh, my God.
Yes. Whoa. Going over the side. You can't do that. That's against the rules. What just happened? What just happened, bro? It was quite a throw. It's a really good throw, buddy. Throw it again. Uh-oh. Good job. Are you still eating dinner? You have got to learn to swallow your food. That leg's not getting up high enough. Just gonna crawl in. All right, that was very successful. Look how judgmental Big Bear is. Ball! Yay! Soccer ball, or football for the rest of the world. You just like the tags, huh?
Yeah.
Nothing but net in the little rim. All right, don't go over the side this time. You promise? Got it. Careful. Hand?
Yeah.
Pick your feet up real high. Real high. Oh, that's still not it, but okay. Close enough. Now we're gonna get the dog. Noodle, you're under attack. Mama?
Ah, you go for that remote. I know, it's a tragedy.
Oh, that made him mad.
Where's your treat? Okay, I'm gonna wake
You're not going to keep any candy if you go trick-or-treating, are you?
No.
It's going to shake it all out. Can we take Jack trick-or-treating, but we eat all the candy?
Yeah. It's the whole point.
I think I like being a parent. Careful. Balance and focus. Balance and focus. Where are you headed? Going over here again? Excuse me. Big Bear. Not supposed to be up there, are you, Big Bear? DJ, spin that record. Is that what they say? Nope. Okay. My goodness.
Has he noticed him yet?
I don't think so.
Look at your feet.
Throw it.
Yeah.
Throw it.
Yay!
Good throw. You got monster feet?
Look at your feet, Jack. What is it?
Oh, now I see them.
This is how it turns monster.
Oh. You got monster feet. Are you turning into a monster?
Those are funny.
You want those off?
Look at your feet, Jack. You're a monster.
Monster feet.
Yeah.
He's gonna eat his feet.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. Oh, he got one off.
What?
No. Just grabbed it and pulled it off. Now he wants his slippers.
Now put on Big Bear. Ooh.
Where'd she go, Jack? Where'd she go? Can't find mommy? Look behind you. Look. Look. Where'd she go?
Yeah.
Sneaky mama. Good throw. Did it go under there? Can you get it? Where is she? Where's mama?
Thank you.
standing up in the wagon. It's against the rules. You are too cute. You are too cute to be breaking rules and standing up in the wagon. Diaper? Mr. Green Eyes? Jack?
Hey, you see that
pink? He's doing that death grip on your shoulder. Not so sure about the pig. He's very serious.
Yeah, I got it. Have
energy. Are you eating a funnel cake?
Alright, sorry.
Jack's first funnel cake.
No powdered sugar on his.
A little powdered sugar. Going for the puddle. Little shoes. Come on. Let's go inside. You want to go inside? You just going to stay right there? Gonna stand there and think about it. Come on. Come here. Let's go inside. You got some drool, huh? Yeah. What? Are you spitting on purpose? Did you spit out your spits? You taking some baby steps? Here he comes. Here comes the baby steps. Yep. Okay. Pumpkins? Pumpkins. No. Don't tip them over. Which one do you like? That one? All right, Mom, get it. He's picking. Or maybe that one. Or yeah, that's the one. Surprise! He's coming to get me. He's coming to get me. Oh, careful. Okay. You got me. Throw it. Touchdown.
Touchdown. Come again.
Here he comes.
There you go.
Some good walking. Good walking.
Mba. Mba. Not used to anything on your feet. See, those fit fine.
Those are some good shoes.
Fine. I wouldn't take them off, Mama. I just put them on.
If you'd get him some laces, I could teach him how to tie his shoes.
I always ask.
No,
always
those
about
are.
Stacy,
those are shoes. Yeah, girl, throw them.
I asked her, Cassidy, I said, Jekyll put shoes on now. She goes, we had to go with the socks that had the soles there for a while.
Yeah.
Before he
don't
did.
Eat it. Say bye bye, Gran.
Say bye bye.
Bye bye. Oh, careful.
Bye bye.
Bye bye, Gran. You coming to get daddy? Come on. Yay. Jack. No. No, sir. We're not leaving. Come here. Where's your balls? Where's your football? Where's your football? You gonna play the music? Play the music. Nope, must be turned off. Turn it on. Flip the switch. Flip the switch. Get your football. Good job! Yay! He got in there. Let's throw this one out. Get out of here. What else? This one can go. Yay! Good job. The carrot. I need that one. Shoot, it's gone out. Where's your football? Football. He's struggling with something. That's a fun ball. Okay, I help you.
I'm soaking wet. We've turned the Mexican restaurant into a water park. This is probably ill-advised for parents, but I'm a bad parent. Are you getting wet? Look at all these rocks you've thrown in there. She's throwing them far now. Basketball. The beach ball. Oh, it's stuck. There you go. Careful. Thank you.
Yeah.
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 Beach ball. Good job. Watch your head. Uh-oh. Big burp. Play the music. Uh-oh. Play the music and dance. Play the music.
Where'd it go? Where are you going? Sneaking behind the couch. Are you seeing this? Oh, girl. Is he tormenting you? Jack? You want a pet, Pearl? No. I'm sorry, he didn't want to pet you. Good girl. All right, Jack, leave her alone. Get out of that dog bed. Come on. Come on. Come on. What? What is it? It's dark.
You want to turn off the light?
I think that hallway is too dark and scary.
Walking out of a dark room and down the dark hallway earlier today when I was trying to get him to take a nap. He's just like, no, I didn't want to go out here. And then when he finally was ready for a nap, all I had to say was, ready for a nap, and he grabbed his blanket and walked down the hallway and I was like, all right.
That swing? You want a swing? Let's get you in there. Are you ready? I need to get some finger space here. Okay, here we go. What? That swing? Give me those feet. What does the cow say, Jack? Cows.
They're scared. They're scared, Jack. They're scared.
Can you say bye-bye to the cows? Bye-bye. Bye-bye, cows. Okay, let's sit down. Oh, footstep. Bye-bye, cows. Bye-bye. What do you think, Jack? Can you wave? Bye-bye. Whoop. Don't jump out.
Driveway swimming pool life. You got a ball? And it's out. Might be the last weekend of summer for you to swim in. Let me rephrase that. This might be the last weekend of summer swimming. Last weekend of warm weather for swimming. You're gonna live it up. Get your ball. Wait right there. I'll get it. Ready? Boop. Careful. Uh-oh. Don't get out. Oh, careful. Slippery. Jack, look over here. Jack. Jack, smile. Smile. Yeah. Oh, slippery. It's slippery. Careful. Okay. This might be the last weekend of swim weather. Is that a swing? Come on, Jack. Come on. Feet first.
Yeah, go feet first. Ready? You gonna catch him.
It's pretty steep. Not much of a slide.
Get him there.
Come here.
Dada.
Come here. Oh, big steps. What is it? Careful.
There's a train over there.
Driving the train? Are you driving that train? Compan. No. Careful. There's holes in the floor.
Water.
you blowing bubbles? That's gross, buddy. Come on. Good job. You want to swing?
Yeah.
Yeah. Hi. Hi. One, two, three. Jack. Jack. Where's Mama? Where's Mama? There she is.
Yeah.
Going that way? Thank you. be that big to get over his butt.
He's got some other, I think those are 18 bites, but he's got some others that are the same waist, but not as long. That's just the style of those.
Jump right in.
You see the moon, Jack?
Big spring.
You see the moon?
Spring.
The moon?
Look at the moon. Look.
The moon?
I don't see the moon. There it is. Get ready, Mom. Gotcha. Where are we at, Jack? Bridge.
Come on.
Oh goodness. What's up with this ground? This ground is not very well. Jack.
Eat the pumpkin. Just
go. Did you hear that? Pooping?
Lots of
teeth.
Another one.
Oh,
that's a big old spider.
Where?
The daddy long legs, but
oh.
See that big old pumpkin? See those kids? You see the kids? See the kids? You see all the kids, Jack? Donkey?
likes the cows.
You like
the cows better. Mr. Horse said, those are for me. It says, Tasty Delights, apple and oats. I'll show you how to do it. How about five? Yep. Didn't want to share. He wants a puff. All right, we're getting low. Something stinks.
You farted, didn't you?
It wasn't me.
You did. Hi, horses. Hi, donkey.
Is that donkey in the barn? Watch your foot. Man, that's a creaky door. You want to go outside? Get a big pumpkin? Did you get a really big pumpkin? You want to put it on the porch? Put it on the porch with Dad? You got some pumpkins, Jack. I'm trying to go up that step. It's a little higher than your leg goes up. Gonna do a crawl. Ha Thank you. That one's broken. It might be sharp.
Hmm?
That one might be sharp, but it's broken.
Get a new cup? You wanna go get a new cup? You try to take it.
Can I have that cup? Be nice to Noodle.
Thank you. A sky behind the clouds. A sky.